gonna play.
I'm Miss American Dream since I was 17. Don't matter if I step on.
You know, he would never cry at night, but she'd be up watching him every night just in case. It was if Dean didn't even exist.
He lied to me.
I need to protect you.
And what was your father's mother's name?
First, you need to understand that my job is well paid. The conditions are good, it's well run. It's what pays for you to go to a good school and get computers that you want upgraded all the time and phones with cameras. And the hours are flexible. I'm home with you most of the time.
What do you do for them?
Well, a lot of the men come in for the company. I mean, someone to talk to. And I'm good at that. I'm a people person, aren't I? You know that.
What else do you do?
Whatever it takes to make them feel better.
You must think I am so dumb! Why don't you open the door? Bunny, please, open the door!
Sometimes, most of the time, I have sex with them.
Get out! Bunny, please!
Stay away from me!
And how old is he, 45?
42.
So, what's the attraction? I don't get it.
I like older men.
Oh, for God's sake.
Older men? Dean Palmer's practically grandfather material.
I'd rather screw him than you.
What else did he say?
He said he'd leave Marion.
And what about Jack? Was he going to just dump Jack as well?
Well, we never talked about that.
I don't believe.
Shut up, Mum!
So what? You and the love of your life are going to run off into the sunset and you never discussed what was going to happen to Jack?
Maybe Dean had something in mind.
Like what?
Like what happened at the barbecue?
Dean wouldn't hurt Jack.
Oh, so you were going to take Jack with you, were you, and play happy families?
That was the plan. It'd be Marion who was dead, not Jack, wouldn't it?
He doesn't love you, Robina. It's just sex to Dean.
He's using...
Shut up! Dean loves me!
He doesn't
me,
love
not her.
Anyone!
All that she would ever think about was Jack. You know, he would never cry at night, but she'd be up watching him every night just in case. It was as if Dean didn't even exist. They hadn't had sex in ages, did you know that? Jack wrecked everything for Dean, and I make him happy.
Is that why he killed Jack?
No, it was so that'd be...
So there'd be nothing to keep Dean there.
He loves me. Me. Jack was always the excuse. Soon. He needs me now. I'll leave them soon.
Have you ever been hypnotized?
I don't think so.
You're getting heavy. Your arms and legs are getting so heavy, you can't move. When I count to three and say sleep, you'll not wake till I tell you to. One, two, sleep. Now, you're gonna unbutton top of your shirt. Now you're gonna do the next button. When I say wake, you will not be able to stop kissing the great William. Kelly?